تبارك وتعالى. The Naqshbandi way, for example, is known as a way of mujahada. Very much into pain taking, into self-struggle. While, for example, the Rumi way is the way of love. The Shadili way is the way of ma'rifatullahi tabaraka wa ta'ala. If you want to define it in one word, it is the way of ma'rifatullahi tabaraka wa ta'ala. And it is the way of scholars and the way of scholarship. And Shaykh Abdul Rahman al-Shaghuri radiallahu ta'ala represented this in the best way and in the best manner with this combination of al-Sharia and al-Haqiqa radiallahu ta'ala anhu wa nafa'ana bihi. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He allow us to benefit from Him after His departure more than what we benefited from Him when He was alive. And I also pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that many of you who haven't seen Him, who haven't met Him, would benefit from Him, inshaAllah, from His dua, from His company. And the awliya look after their lovers. The awliya look after their lovers. Wallahi, believe me, Shaykh Hamza, may Allah give him, inshaAllah, all support, all strength. Ask me once about my father, rahimahullahu ta'ala. He said, didn't your father give ijazah to the people of his time? And I was staying with Shaykh Hamza in his home. That night, I saw my father in a dream, rahimahullahu ta'ala. And I was reading an ijazah he wrote himself. And at the end of the ijazah, he said, وَكَذَلِكَ أَجَزْتُ جَمِيعَ مَنْ قَرَأَ عَلَيَّ أَوْ حَضَرَ دُرُوسِي وَجَمِيعَ الْمُحِبِّينَ. And I also have given ijazah to all people who studied under me, to all people who attended my classes, and to all people who love me. I saw that in a dream while I was staying with Sheikh Hamza at the time. This is like 5 years ago, almost. Because he loves him, he got this share immediately and directly. So you love the Sheikh Abdul Rahman, and this is what brought you here. You love the awliya, you love the ulama. So you love a scholar like a Sheikh Abdul Rahman, a arif like a Sheikh Abdul Rahman. Your share of benefit will come to you in this world and in the hereafter. In this world, by some knowledge, by some guidance, by some blessings, by some success in your life, and in the hereafter, inshallah, by the shafa'a of these great scholars. Because ultimately, they all said to us and gave us, and this is what my father, rahimahullah, gave me, and Shaykh Abdul Rahman, rahimahullah ta'ala, gave us, also his murids, that anyone who survives on the Day of Judgment will take the hand of his brother. عَهَدَنَا أَنَّ النَّاجِي مِنَّا يَأْخُذُ بِيَدِ أَخِيهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. Imagine, out of his modesty, out of his humbleness, he was saying to us that if we survive, or you survive, any one of us who survives on the Day of Judgment, let's take the hand of his brother. And of course, a man like Shaykh Abdul Rahman al-Shaghuri, وَلَا نُزَكِّي عَلَى اللَّهِ أَحَدًا, but the signs are very clear, inshallah he's guaranteed al-Jannah. Allah guarantees it for him, we don't guarantee it ourselves. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam marrat jinaza, fa'athnaw alayha khayra faqala wajabat. Wa marrat jinaza, fa'athnaw alayha sharra faqala wajabat. Qalu ma wajabat ya Rasulallah? Qala athnaytum ala al-ula khayra fawajabat lahu al-Jannah. Qultum fil akhirati sharra fawajabat lahu al-Nar. A funeral passed by some of the Sahaba, and they talked well of the dead person. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, necessary, it is necessary. Then another funeral passed by them, and they talked ill of the person, and the Prophet said sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it is necessary, wajabat. They wondered, what's wajabat? What does it mean, it is necessary? He said, you spoke well of the first funeral, and Jannah has become necessary for him. And you spoke ill of the second funeral, and fire became necessary for him. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is happy with the person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spreads the love for him amongst the earth. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks to the angels, says to the angels, I am happy with this man. I am happy with this man. So be happy with him. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes all people accept him and love him. That is the way of knowledge. That is the way of ma'rifah. That is the way of wilayah.